Oleg, how important is it for you to be here?
Oh, it's, I think, first of all, I would like to congratulate everybody who was involved in this ceremony. The first time FISU and French and Russian University Sport Federation together with Paris-Sorbonne University organize a flame ceremony. I hope it will be as a tradition for next organizers, and of course very, very important for us, for FISU, that we pay attention not just for the future project, but for the our tradition, for history of student international movement and Olympic movement. And there is historical places, Paris-Sorbonne, where Olympic ideas were announced by the Coubertin, and now I see that our logo, sport, culture and education, really very, really realistic. And I'm many thanks to organizing committee for Universiade in Kazan for great support from the president, Russian Federation, Republic of Tatarstan. They are really, really thinking about the not just Russian project, but for FISU international project. And I believe all countries, all students around the world will be involved in this process. And by this way, we will demonstrate that all youth all around the world together, and unity is our logo and the main goal of international federation.
But how important is it for a Russian university sport?
Yeah, for sure. For Russia, it's also very, very important, because Russia is a part of international movement, and Soviet Union and Russia always played very, very active role in the international movement. And now we demonstrate that new image of Universiade, new image of community, and new image of our policy for the future. So, Russian Student Sport Union now really tried to create the new system of student sports in Russian Federation, and help and investigate the experience from around the world. And by this participation, we really tried to underline that our friendship, our university community, very important for Russia and for the future.